Sunny Deepa.
Yeah.
क्रिया के सच्चा विष्णु भक्ति के लिए भी सत्य बताए मोहन मान सुंदर है तुम देवी आया प्रिया आया के सच्चा विष्णु भक्ति के लिए भी सत्य बताए मोहन मान सुंदर है तुम देवी आया प्रिया आया के सच्चा विष्णु भक्ति के लिए भी सत्य बताए मोहन मान
नमो नमः Thank you.
ಏತಾದೃಶೀ ತವ ಕೃಪಾ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಮಮಾಪಿ ಹೃದಯ ಮುದ್ರಶನಿ ಮಹಾಜನಾನುರಾಗಃ ಪ್ರಣಾಲಪಿ ಸಮೀಚೀನಾ ಕಬಲೋಪಿ ಸಹಿಷ್ಣುನಾ ಅಮಾನನೀಯ ವರ್ಣೇನ ಕೀರ್ತನೆ ಸದಾ ಹರಿ ನ ಧನಂ ನ ಜನಂ ನ ಸುಂದರೀ ಕೃತಾಂ ವಾ ಜಗದೀಶ ಕಾಮಯೇ ಮಮ ಜನ್ಮನಿ ಜನ್ಮನೀಶ್ವರೇ ಭವತಾ ಭಕ್ತಿರಹೇತುಕೀ ತ್ವಯಿ ಐನಂದ ತನುಜ ಕಿಂಕರಂ ಪರಿತಂ ಮಾಂಶಮೇ ಭವಾಂಬುದೌ ಕೃಪಯಾ ತವ ಪಾದ ಪಂಕಜ ನಿಜಮಿ ಚಿಂತಯ ನಯನಂ ಗಳಸುಧಾರಯಾವಲನಂ ಗದ್ಗದರುದ್ಧಯಾ ಗಿರಾ ಕುಲಕಯ ನಿಶ್ರಮೋಪಕದಾ ತವ ನಾಮ ಗ್ರಹಣೇ ಭವಿಷ್ಯತಿ ಯುಗಾಯಿತಂ ನಿಮೇಷೇನ ಚಕ್ಷುಷಾ ಪ್ರಾವೃಷಾಯಿತಂ ಶೂನ್ಯಾಯಿತಂ ಜಗತ್ಸ್ವರಂ ಗೋವಿಂದ ವಿರಹೇಣ ಮೇ ಆಶ್ಲಿಷ್ಯ ವಾ ಪಾದರತಾಂ ಪಿನಷ್ಟು ಮಾಮ ದರ್ಶನಾನ್ ಮರಮಾತಾಂ ಕರೋತು ವಾ ಯಥಾ ತಥಾವಿಧಾತಲಂ ಪ್ರಮತ್ಪ್ರಾಸುಸೇವನಾಪರಃ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ
ಹರೇ ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರು ಸದಾ ಪ್ರಭು ಹೇ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಹೇ ಮಮ ಕೋ ದಿಯಾ ದಾ
Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma to be equal or independent to the name of the Lord Vishnu. To disobey the orders of spiritual master, to blaspheme the Vedic scriptures or scriptures in pursuance to the Vedic version, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna to be imagination, to give some mundane interpretation to the holy name of the Lord, to commit sinful activities on the strength of the holy name, to consider the chanting of Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities which are offered in the Vedas as fruitive activities, karma kanda, to instruct a faithless person about the glories of holy name, to not have the complete faith in chanting of holy name and to maintain material attachments even after understanding so many instructions on the matter. It is also an offense to be inattentive in chanting. Every devotee who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve desired success, Krishna Prema. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Okay, do this thing.
Jai Mishnu Pada Paramahansa Vijayachakacharya Stotra, His Divine Grace, I see Bhakti Danta Swami Shri Prabhupada Ki, Jai Mishnu Pada Paramahansa Vijayachakacharya Stotra, His Divine Grace, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Shri Prabhupada Ki, Jai Namacharya Hridayas Thakur Ki, Jai Prem Sakhau Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Vaikuntha Radha Harishan Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Ki, Jai
Jai Mishnu Pada Paramahansa Vijayachakacharya Stotra, His Divine Grace, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Shri Prabhupada Ki, Jai Namacharya Hridayas Thakur Ki, Jai Prem Sakhau Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Vaikuntha Radha Harishan Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Ki, Jai Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopa Gopinath Shyama Kanga Radha Kanga Govardhan Ki, Jai Shri Navadvip Maya Govardhan Ki, Jai Bhakti Devi Ki, Jai Kalyana Pankaj Singh Maharani Ki, Jai Vrindavan Dham Ki, Jai Mangal Aarti Ki, Jai Tiger Hari Devanande, Hari Hari Gaur Shri Prabhupada Ki, Tantra Bhakti Exhibition Ki, Tantra Radha Distribution Ki, Nan
Hare Krishna Prabhu.
Hare Krishna Prabhu. So we'll go for chanting, Prabhu.
Yes, yes, Prabhu.
Hare Krishna, thank you, Praveen Prabhu, Suma Mataji, and the whole family. Very, very grateful. Amazing Aarti. Prabhuji, can I know who sang the Prem Dhwani at the end? Hare Krishna?
Raketa Sami, Prabhu?
Yeah, who sang the Prem Dhwani? Jai Om Vishnupad.
Prabhuji, it's Raket.
Amazing, amazing. It almost felt like a professional reciter reciting the temple.
Prabhuji, I learned from Praket only. Actually, he's the originator in our family.
Hari Bol, Praket, I mean, like, amazing. Really, I'm not just praising. You know, it was so nicely. Prem Dhwani actually is the most purest song that we sing at the end. And it signifies all the worship that we have done and the gratitude we carry for the whole parampara. Lord Krishna, Srimati Radharani, all the dhams. Tulasi Maharani, Sankirtan movement, everything we say in Prem Dhwani, and you are so nicely reciting Prem Dhwani. In your life, if you recite Prem Dhwani for the rest of your life, you know, wherever you are, that's the highest thing, you know. So I'm very, very happy. Amazingly, you sang, Nana. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Thank you, Prabhu. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. And I think it's birthday of
Sannidhi.
Sannidhi, come here.
Sannidhi, right? Yeah, it's, I think, upcoming birthday of Sannidhi Mataji, and she's also going to America for further studies.
Okay, stand.
So let us all pray that Sannidhi Mataji receives the very nice association of devotees wherever she is, Lord Krishna is in our heart and Lord Krishna is also everywhere around. So Lord Krishna will bless her with the right association, good teachers, good friends, and good bright future. So let us all pray to her success and on her birthday for a good spiritual progress with three Hare Krishna mantras. Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare
Hare. Wherever you are, Sannidhi Mataji, you will have blessings of your parents, you will have blessings of Lord Shri Krishna, and you will have prayers and well wishes of all the devotees in Gachipur. Hari Hari Bol, Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you for the opportunity. And thanks for Subhara Prabhuji for encouraging me to do this aarti with kids. Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama.
Yes, Subhara Prabhuji is our Yudhishthira Maharaj.
Yes, yes.
You. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Yes, so we'll start chanting now.